nice to meet you.
How's it going?
It's going amazing. It's like all these emotions just mixed together. It's just amazing.
You are so cute.
Thank you. Thank
You're
you
so
much.
Cute.
Thank
How
you.
How old are you?
I'm 13.
You're 13? So, what are you going to sing for us today?
I will be singing It Will Rain by Bruno Mars.
Nice. Well, good luck.
Excuse me. We want to hear a different song. You're going to have to work much harder on your vocals
to shake out the nerves, right? This is important.
What have you got apart from a backing track? You got a piano track or an a cappella track?
We basically just dumbed down to Grenade so that it's just a piano.
Yeah, I'd like to hear it. I'd like to hear you with a little less.
From the first kiss, had your eyes wide open. Why weren't they open? Gave you all I had, and you tossed it in the trash. You tossed it in the trash, you did. So give me all your love, is all I ever ask. Cause what you don't understand is I catch a grenade for ya.
Well, you've got steel in your eyes, young man, you know? And I think that you're a hard worker, but I want better vocals from you.
Well, I think you're so adorable and your stage presence just shines.
I have to be honest and tell you that you remind me so much of this other little kid, right? who?
I don't want to fall into that Bieber stereotype. It's got to be me.
Yeah. That's your challenge. But, you know, you clearly have a lot of talent, and your personality is larger than this building.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yep.
Brittany.
I think you are completely and utterly adorable.
Cool. Burst out of my chest if you're not careful.
Alright, let's vote.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I think we could be looking at a future pop star with you. That means a yes from me.
It's a long way to the top, but I'm willing to take the ride with you. Yes.
And I'm just gonna have to say yes, you're too cute.
Thank you.
Brittany.
I say yes.
You have four yeses.
Oh my gosh, thank you. It's so good.
I love it.
What just happened? Four yeses. It's all I could have ever asked for. We're through.
Yes.
We've made it.
That's bedtime.